multiple reports has reported that dogs and pets are transmission virus to the human body. Is it any research with you, or do you go through that and you experienced about it?
I don't think there is any authentic information as such as on today. What we should always refer to is the information which have been given out by World Organization for Animal Health, which has already said that there is no reported case of corona spreading from animals to human beings as on date, particularly from the companion animals like dogs and cats and also the community animals. Yes, there are few reported cases of humans transmitting the virus to the animals, the companion animals, but there is nothing like animals infecting humans, or they are not the reason for the pandemic. The reason for pandemic is the human-to-human transmission.